Kathy, 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 7 says, husbands, live with your wives according to knowledge and understanding. You know, I wish the Bible told wives to live with their husbands with understanding, but that's not what it says. Every wife at some point tries to communicate her heart to her husband. In our bad days, Kathy had no voice. I rejected her heart and her words.
I would get really frustrated because Joel wasn't listening to me.
I was failing at my calling to live with my wife according to understanding and knowledge.
We have a friend of ours, Doug and Kelly. He works very long hours, and he comes home every day and he sits down on the couch with her and asks her, how was your day? Is there anything on your heart today? And she shares her heart. Then he says, is there anything else? And then she tells him more. And he says, is there anything else? And she tells him more, and he listens to all her heart.
Your wife's heart is your personal marriage manual. Your marriage improves when you listen to her heart and meet the needs that she expresses. And if Joel and Kathy can do it,
so can you.